School is killing students, not physically, mentally. They go to sleep really late worrying about a test they have tomorrow. Wake up super early, hardly eats anymore, work all day. They plaster a fake smile on their face every day and worry so much about making other people happy without thinking of themselves. And you still call them lazy? They sit in their rooms and cry and you don't know about it, because you don't care.